tracking maneuver has started.
Touchdown. We got touchdown.
You know, at that moment, you're really risking 7 minutes, the work of many, many years, of our many people, sacrifices of families and workers.
It's really, really cool to see, especially because it's like, I've kind of grown up with the rovers. You'd think you'd get kind of used to the buildup and all of that after having, you know, had my dad work on so many successful missions.
I am an expert in the area GNSS navigation and control, and I participated in multiple Mars landings, rover Mars landings in particular. Since I was a kid that I wanted to do this. So I came to the United States and I got an education and I got myself to JPL. That was part of a plan that started perhaps under the skies of the Patagonia, where we had the farm. We used to look at the stars and dream with these things, so.
Applicant indicates parachute deployed.
Navigation has confirmed that the parachute has deployed and we're seeing significant deceleration.
My sister and I shared that room. We had a nice bunk bed right where the desk is.
You know, I felt more nervous this time.
Skycam maneuver has started.
Navo.
About 20 meters.
Tango Delta.
Touchdown. We got touchdown.
Navo.
Bring me stable.
When I have done this four other times in JPL from the control room, there are cameras, there are other things that might contain your emotions or just you express them differently. And I think that just being in my home also that helped me, you know, being me more than I would have been if I was inside the control room surrounded by other people.
Unbelievable.
This time in particular was interesting because it's the furthest apart we've ever been physically during a landing, but probably the closest we've been emotionally, because this is like the closest I've ever been to my dad's reaction.
I like planet Earth, to be totally honest. I mean, I love Mars. I love to see humans on Mars. I'm not a good astronaut. I'm perfectly happy being here on Earth and do these things and send our robots to explore the universe.
Dreams can come true. Even if you're a boy on a farm in the Patagonia looking at the stars, thinking like, I'm gonna land stuff on Mars one day. You can do it.